Hello everyone, WWE fan here, bringing you guys a YouTube video. Sin Cara versus Spider-Man in the steel cage match. Sin Cara is getting ready to face off Spider-Man. Sin Cara versus Spider-Man.
Contest is a steel cage match, making his way to the ring from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 198 pounds, the Luchador.
We talk a lot about locker room dynamics. You'll never hear a single negative thing back.
Here comes Sin Cara. Lucha, lucha, Sin Cara. From here he is. He'll face off Rey Mysterio on Double or Nothing. Here comes Spider-Man.
And his opponent from Queens, New York, weighing in at 180 pounds, Peter Parker, the Spider-Man.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
Sin Cara, lucha, lucha, Sin Cara.
No one could have dreamed of.
You're about old enough, aren't you, Cole? You call those matches back then?
Yeah, and up of that ancient history, Corey. Let's talk about these superstars in the ring here and now. What do they have to do to win here?
It's best to play to your strengths.
Sin Cara, look.
If you can incapacitate your opponent, slip out the cage door. Anytime you put the fencing around the ring, it brings out the animal in every superstar. A cage animal, that is. He steers clear of contact. A drop kick right to the patella.
And here he is, scaling up the cage wall.
Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
moving up the cage wall. And he's finally up to the top of the cage. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Looks like he's having trouble getting the leg over.
Very precarious position here.
Look.
With interference much less a factor when
my goodness, Sin Cara has to come down. Whoa! Spider-Man kicks Sin Cara!
That's how you impress.
He's making his way up the side of the cage.
But Sin Cara! Look, Sin Cara!
The sprint up the cage is on! Try to escape the cage! Oh, and crashing a long way down!
And a hellacious fall from the cage!
Wow! Look, Sin Cara will escape this. Watch.
And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
Trying to make their way out of the cage. Turning the tables there. Gets him with the counter. Big kick. Turning the tables. Determined to make it to the top of the cage here, guys.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
Oh, I ran him there.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
Trying to make their way out of the cage. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
In search of some footing to make this huge climb.
And now he's looking to advance up the cage wall. He's made it to the top, but can he finish?
Oh, he almost had it. Inches away from victory.
He really thought he had it there. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps.
Look.
And he's victorious.
Sin Cara.
This is the moment for
him. He's winning.
This is how winners are made.
Look, Sin Cara.
He won't be long now, making the long climb down to the winner's circle.
Can he finish the job? Yeah.
And there's the survivor of this.
Sin Cara won.
Here is your winner, the Luchador.
I don't think anybody will question the toughness on display here tonight.
Takes a lot of guts to even set foot in the cage, but to win is even more impressive.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.
Comment down below and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye.